Milwaukee police are following new leads into its investigation into a UWM student's death. The parents of 19-year-old Logan Tomasello says that he died after vaping THC and nicotine. Sean Gallagher shows us the new details in a search warrant just obtained by the TMJ4 News I-Team.
Even after the medical examiner ruled Logan Tomasello's death on Halloween undetermined, his mom told us last month she believes her son's choice to vape THC caused his death.
The detective told me since it was decided as an undetermined death that there's nothing they can do from a criminal point of view.
But based on this newly released search warrant, it's clear Milwaukee police are still investigating the circumstances surrounding Logan's death. The warrant was served at a home of a UWM student where investigators believe the THC cartridge Logan used came from. According to the warrant, UWM police received a tip last November about a male UWM student selling marijuana and THC cartridges out of his home. The warrant indicates a woman police interviewed told them Tomasello allegedly bought a THC cartridge he used the night of his death from her roommate. And the woman told police she believes her roommate bought that THC cartridge from the male UWM student. During the search of that student's home, police say they found close to 5 grams of THC and multiple paraphernalia items. Officers arrested the student, but he has not yet been charged. The district attorney's office tells TMJ4 News further investigation is ongoing, but Tomasello's mother still believes her son's THC vaping ultimately led to his death.
I just couldn't wrap my head around the fact that they had no clue how a healthy young man could just die. In my mother's heart, I still feel it had something to do with the THC vaping.
We are not naming the person in the search warrant because they haven't been formally charged. And while Logan's mother has talked to us in the past, she didn't want to comment today until the investigation is complete. In the newsroom, Sean Gallagher, TMJ4 News.